Lookout, a great hole, one that has traditionally played amongst the hardest on the golf courses and certainly one of the hardest on the front side. It's a long hole. We're standing on sort of the up tee, but they'll play it even further back almost every day. And this is a hole that plays traditionally into the wind, and so it makes for a very difficult drive. But this is one of the longer on the front nine. And then, you know, really the positioning of that bunker makes it play even longer than it reads on the card. So the bunker on the right, as you mentioned, has been changed pretty significantly. A few years ago, it was very flat. It's going to take a driver off the tee for almost everybody, but a very well-played and well-positioned drive, because it's not so simple as just saying, well, I'm going to aim left and avoid that bunker. If you get into that bunker, you've really got your work cut out for you, and unless you are someone that can really flight it high, a lot of times you're going to see players laying up out of it to the bottom of the hill and kind of taking their medicine. So it's definitely a feature to be avoided. The long players in the field that have the ability to cover that bunker and carry it 300 plus yards, you do traditionally land on a downslope and it can run out. So that's one of the other kind of great things about this hole, is there's a lot of parity. More often than not, you know, most players are going to be having a lengthier second shot. Only a few of the real long players might have that opportunity to go at it with a shorter club. The one nice thing about this green complex is in the restoration, it was shifted about 10 yards left, and so it's not quite as close to the road as it used to be. And some of the bunkers that sort of sat in front of the green and guarded that section have been removed, but as they've been removed, some very deep bunkers on the left-hand side have been added. This is a green that you really want to hit into, because it's either very fast shot from up above on the right, as firm as these greens are, if you go through into the back, you've got a difficult up and down, but definitely those bunkers on the left-hand side are probably the most difficult feature of this green complex. It really has kind of that combination makes it a really great dynamic hole and one that does traditionally play amongst the hardest on the entire golf course.